the Ducks entertain visitors from the East for the first time this season. The Philadelphia Flyers, who have lost the last eight meetings with Anaheim at Honda Center for the first of two meetings this season, steps up and leads the rush with Couturier. Across the line, back for Provorov, kicked away as it filtered all the way through to Gibson. From last year's playoffs, Elliott was a member of the Calgary Flames, and he had a rather abysmal series against Anaheim. Two on one for the Flyers, and a diving save by Gibson. Lunging to his left, he didn't know he made the save, but he did.
And this is a remarkable stop from Gibson. He clicks those heels together and robs Nolan Patrick with the Ducks in Calgary.
NHL debut of Giovanni Fiore, number 90 in black, out there with Jared Bull, whose shot is punched away by the blocker. Dennis Rasmussen up the right side, one hands it deep and chases after it as he got around Provorov. Now tips it to Shaw, far corner. Right point, Bieksa floats it to the net, tipped right out. Rebound was just way in there and nearly able to get to it in time and jam it home with Shaw. Unable to jam it free on the far side, and now the Flyers three abreast the other way. Claude Giroux coming late. Gibson stays with the man, cutting in off the wing. That was Scott Laughton, and made the save. Power play goals, including 16 a year ago, but it's the Ducks shorthanded. Cogliano gets it across, and a spinning backhander by Manson is turned away by Elliott. Leading scoring defenseman for the Flyers the last 2 years, Shane Gostis, bare middle of the ice, takes a shot, tipped twice on the way. Gibson makes the save, it comes across, sprawling this time to his right, gets back up and stacks the pads.
What a stop. What a great stop by Gibson. He is so athletic.
On the boards, chips it free for a moment, connecting with a little support there. Wheel comes off the half wall, puts it behind the net. Sneaking in, Provorov for the drive, and Philadelphia has a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, that's a nice looking play for the Flyers on the power play. The key is that the puck handler behind the net, and it's a beautiful saucer pass right into the wheelhouse of Ivan Provorov, and he just hammers it and beats John Gibson on the short side.
Right in front of the Zamboni gate there. The battle continues. Manson snuck up the boards, kept it alive. Right back to Kasha. Kasha reaches. Great pass and pass! And they score for Matt all alone. The game is tied.
Andre Kasha zips this pass down low. There's a puck battle won. Zip on the pass. It's right in the wheelhouse of Antoine Vermette, but it's still not an easy puck for him to handle. He's on his off wing. Gets down on one knee. Creates a little bit of leverage on the stick, and he got all of it. Just snapped it behind Brian Elliott to tie the game up at one.
Right between the hash marks. Filppula the other way. Sneaks through the hip check. Up the right boards, looking for Simmons, and a point blank save made by Gibson. Less pause to put him out there. Now he leads the rush the other way. Bowl for Bieksa. Redirect. Clubbed off by Elliott. Positions with Voracek, who tees one up, fired it wide. Gostisbehere snaps it across. Giroux gives it back. Sliding to his left. Gibson makes the save. Gostisbehere handles, now changes sides again with Voracek to the front of the net. Tipped by Simmons. Saved by Gibson. Man advantage, and off the draw, the Flyers rim it around. Brendan Montour able to keep it. Over to Fowler. Quick pass across Silverberg. That hit Perry in front. And is corralled again by Silverberg. A good puck movement. Montour, top of the circle, measures it, hits the post. He's such a minutes eater now. He's just, the fact that he's out there, he's going to be near the top of most statistical categories. Gibson makes a save through traffic, unable to find it as Couturier, and the Flyers will exit the zone. Giroux goes cross ice. Voracek trying to cut in off of left wing. Centers it. Couturier scores. He took the defense with him, and that left Voracek alone in front.
And a little backhand pass. Couturier is wide open in front. Ducks that time focusing on the puck. No one protecting the front of the net, and Couturier shot kind of a seeing eye shot. I don't know that he got all of it, but it went right through the wickets.
And here come the Ducks. Perry across the line. Looks, Montour coming late down the slot. Block lays in front just out of the reach of Raquel for Silverberg. Changes direction. Gudas centers. Kasha hooks it back to Holzer. Let it go. Elliott stepped out, just missing the redirect was Rasmussen. Flyers will stay in Southern California. Puck ricochets to Kasha. He's got half a step. Cuts to the middle. Elliott makes the save. Now Lawton heads to the net as Lear passes it across and takes the shot. And Gibson hangs on to that. Fifth power play of the night for the vaunted Flyer extra man unit. Now here's Fowler on a partial break. Lets it go. He scores!
From Cam Fowler, he's flying top of the circles, top shelf, rips it over the glove hand of Elliott. It's a shorthanded goal for Fowler, and boy, did the Ducks need that one.
Simmons curls out of the corner, backhands it right through the slot. Don't pull a band on it. Instead, Gostisbehere rips a one-timer, and Boschman to the rescue as the rebounds came right to Voracek. Filppula can't bring it to the front of the net. Precariously loose at the side, however, and the Flyers win the puck battle. Simmons steps in front off the glove of Gibson. Pass off the boards taken by Raffle with speed. Just sneaks it through. Gibson kicks it aside. They're letting him play. Filppula intercepts at center, giving a rough ride as he goes behind the net. Simmons on the left wing half wall, dusts it off. He's given space, lets it go. Bluff save Gibson. The way. Jordan Wheel leads it the other way for Filppula. Drop past the Wheel, cuts to the middle, back to Filppula. What a save Gibson as he had to hug the post. Nolan Patrick, the rookie, puts it behind the net. Popped through the air and over top of the crease. Weiss gets to it. Hit behind the net by Boschman. Patrick picks it up, centers in front. What a save by Gibson. Konechny had the game on his stick. Couturier holds on the boards. His back pass went off the skate of Cogliano. It comes right to Simmons. Stop! The Flyers were trying to change. Simmons stayed out. Now he's the hero.
Well, it was a 44-second shift for the Ducks, of which they never touched the puck. Simmons is a right-handed shot. It goes through a couple of players' skates, and now what a back pass that was to Spring. Wayne Simmons, he's got a little bit of time and space, and he just snaps it.
Fourth goal of the young season for Wayne Simmons. This is a game winner in overtime, and for the first time since December of 2011, the Philadelphia Flyers have defeated the Ducks, snapping an eight-game losing streak. They win it in overtime, 3-2.